What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just sold out 2020. Topps Allen and Ginter Baseball 12-box case break pitcher teams number 6, which I believe is going to be our last case. This is the only case I've seen back there. And again, we're giving away $250 in break credit if you buy two or more teams. So just remember, how to get entered. You buy two teams in this break, you get one entry. You buy four teams, you get two entries. You buy six teams, you get three entries. And at the end of the break, five winners. Top five get $50 a break rate in a randomizer, numbers 1 through 5. And just a little FYI too, guys, all inserts, short prints, variations, minis, and hits will ship. No veteran MLB commons will ship, all donated to charity. But all the non-MLB / no baseball cards will be shipped to the non-sports spot. Just remember that will be shipped, but the non-sports stuff will be going to the customer that has that, which is John. Right there. So good luck, everybody. Boom. Here's a final printout that I got here. Let's do the break. Yeah. I'm gonna be breaking this for an hour and a half. I'm gonna break this for an hour and a half.
Nothing else sold out after?
Yeah. I told them if something sold out, then yes. If not, then no.
Fun. Do you want a pack set?
Andrew, I know, right? It's our second one today. I did a lot of heavy base products today, actually. It's our second Allen and Ginter. I did a Chrome Hobby. We did the 14-box mixer. So a lot of time dedicated to Allen and Ginter today. 3 hours is going to be dedicated. We hit a double rip card for the Arizona Diamondbacks. It's pretty nice. Get an Andy Cullen autograph. I'm trying to think of anybody else noticeable that I remember of. I I'm not. I don't remember who the whole non-sport, but I want to say yes, he is. At least I thought I seen his face in a card. Right, that's the dude from Always Sunny in Philadelphia, right? From Horrible Bosses. I thought I seen his face though, but maybe I'm mistaken. You know what? He might only be in the autograph set, though. Because Bossman Mike was only in the autograph set that one time he was featuring Allen Ginter. And there's some people that are only in the autograph set, not in the base.
Hey, Jason.
See ya. Because I don't remember him just coming out always in just base cards. Yeah, Charlie Day is only in the autograph set, so he's not a common base card. So, yeah, he's in there, but he'll only be in an autograph set. Yeah, I pulled a triple rip last year in the box hopper, but I haven't done one yet this year. It's my last shot, I guess, because our last case back there, so either the rest of the boxes that are loose are in the personal side, or we don't have any more at all. I knew Danny McBride was in here, but I didn't realize Charlie Day was. Mr. Chow, he's in here too. Ken Jones. A lot of good comedian actors. Paul Rudd must be a really popular one, though. I'll tell you that. Johnny Bananas. The Alex Morgan auto, I wouldn't mind that. Thank you. Alrighty, guys. Let's do with the first three. Contreras relic. Self going to Kevin. And a Chris Bryant mini relic. Hit a mini framed Luis Robert autograph. There you go. At least I can check that off. Very nice. Check all those minis when we get done with all three. Baseball rider, gold,
Jackson.
Barry Larkin for the Reds. Well, there you go, Vincent. There's little Reds for you. Show for the Rangers. Rizzo mini frame to go along with that Chris Bryant one from earlier. Another one for the Cubs and Kevin. Hater. Milwaukee. Brewers going to Jason. And LASIK, professional skateboarder. All right, guys, next three. Yes, Oh, wait, I already opened up. I already opened up three. I guess I'll do four here. Hot box. The hot all foil hot box. last box here, and then we'll go with the cards. We'll go through the cards here, Matt. Patch right there. Let's go through the hits now, guys. Good luck. Pioneer. Yeah, I know. The regular season is pretty much coming to an end already. How exciting that we're going to have basketball playoffs. We're going to have baseball playoffs probably at the same time. You know, a lot of crazy sports. Y'all forgot to fill it up by the time I'm done with this, guys. That's my ultimatum to you guys. Fill it up. If not, it's pushing in tomorrow. Fill it up by the time I'm done with this. And a means mini framed relic.
Offense is going to continue to get better.
And Yamamoto. Mini frame. Auto. It's going to go to the Miami Marlins. And Ryan. Luis Robert. Chavez. Chavez. Jordan Mini. Osuna. Robert Foyle, nice. Dunce, professional poker player. Lux. No. Means, that's a second mini framed auto. another one for the Orioles. So we've actually had quite a few mini framed autos, including that Luis Robert mini frame, which is pretty nice. Alrighty, another box here. Good luck.
So,
oh nice. I hate that he's a redemption though.
Dude,
he's a good one though, right?
Yeah, he's the one of the best.
Yeah, he's better than Laura.
No,
Laura?
No.
Wow,
super.
That's nice, man.
Holy,
you're shallow. Lux. Oh, wow, we have a Lou Gehrig. Wood mini framed one of one. Wow, how about that? What a nice case. Jesus. Matt with the Yankees. How funny is that? Sean comes here to show me a 101 he got, and then we get our own 101. Quino. Hayward. And Mariano Rivera, nice break for the Yankees. Alright, let me go get a monster box real quick, guys, and then I'll go through these minis. Yeah. Just the wood mini. Thank you. Very Joe Pizzle, very, man. Oh. Brian Reynolds. The 25. That Allen and Ginter put people to sleep, Joe Pizzle. But hey, this is our last case, so I don't know if we'll have any more. I don't see any more in the back. But man, this has been a great case of Allen and Ginter, though, guys. I mean, honestly, if you've been actually watching it, it's been a pretty solid case. Lou Gehrig, Wood Mini, with the Luis Roberts, Mini Frame, Auto. It's not bad. Alright, four boxes left, guys. And I haven't pulled any rip cards yet. I usually get two per case, so it means the rip cards must be hiding here in these two out of four boxes. That's right, they might. They might. It's just going to be hard for them, though, because they got to play the Chiefs and the Chargers in their division. But they might make some noise and squeeze in, maybe as a wild card, or shock people and actually win the division. Who knows? That's right, Joe Pizzo, that Kyler Murray, my fantasy quarterback in my friends league, the $100 per team league, got me the dub this week. Jacobs is a good player too, you know. He is a good RB. Vanilla, but it's just kind of hard to want to say that when the Falcons were up 28-3 in a Super Bowl in the second half, you know, going into the fourth quarter, right? I'd rather win one playoff game in 55 years than lose the Super Bowl like that, honestly. That would eat me up. That's the thing, man. And then obviously yesterday, losing to the Cowboys the way he did. You know? I honestly thought the Falcons had that one in the game. Had that one in the bag. I was like, oh, well, Eagles, eh. They should have lost this game anyways, probably. Last week was more of a disappointment. This week, I was okay with them losing. But I was like, oh, well, Cowboys are losing too. They're getting blown out. That was it. Hey, maybe go get yourself a quarterback of the future, Matthew, in the next one. Or whatever else you guys need. Are they really though, Vanilla? Out of every team in every sport? I mean, I don't know about that. I mean, like I said, I'd rather be 1-50, one playoff win in 50 years than lose a Super Bowl like the Falcons did. Have that Steelers mentality, then that's why. Is that the booklet, Matthew? Well, man, if we can see a book in here like that, that'd be crazy, man. Because I don't think this is a great case for her. Oh, did you really? That's nice. Mammoth DNA. That's cool. Thank you. sure of it, though. Little brother, big brother. When it comes to Super Bowls, for sure. Wow, out of 10. A little silk. You can feel it too. 5 out of 10 silk. Of Nolan Arenado. This has been a great case. That is full show. Colorado Rockies with that one, Matt. Anderson, what a break for the White Sox. You get a Luis Robert mini framed auto and a Tim Anderson. And Richard Ferraris bought the White Sox straight up. Is he up for MVP too? Tim Anderson? Is he really? Damn. Almora Jr. for the Cubs. whiskey. Probably like four, like three or more, Oliver. I think someone had just been buying the last couple. But we still have to do like four, I think. Because only two people have bought in straight up. So my thought is that if we sold up to seven or eight, and how many are we supposed to be giving away? Five? Yeah, we have to do at least like four of them. Yeah, not much non-sport, but I mean, I'm glad we're getting some good name autos, though. An attendee relic. Also, still no rip cards, guys. There's three boxes left. Two that are opened up and one behind. It's crazy. Dune, comedian and actor. Nick. Ottavino. Chapman. Yordan Mini. Alright, second to last box. I gotta rip the last one, but I gotta think that there has to be at least one rip card in one of these two boxes. At least give us one. Harbor. Wow, look at that. There's a non-sport. Steven Teft. Tattoo artist. He came out in Ink Master, I want to say. I remember looking at him. And Baseball Brit. Alright guys, last box, and then we'll do the top box toppers and then give away some break credit. Well, maybe the one of one could replace the rip card. I mean, I've had the hand numbered, like, minis still come out with rip cards, but maybe the one of one, you mean? Yeah, the mini wood. Alright, Joey, well, we still have to do like four more fillers for that basketball mixer, but I can still do that randomizer tonight before I head off. Like I said, guys, nothing big sold out by the time I get done with this, guys. Like I said, calling it a night. So, you guys want to break something, you guys got to start checking out fast. Check out. I got a doctor's appointment at 8 in the morning, so that's my ultimatum for you guys right now. So, sell it out, and it breaks. If not, join tomorrow with Joe at 1 o'clock. Thank you. a nice one. 16 out of 75, Hank Aaron. Atlanta Braves. Matt, have yourself a break. Got the Yankees and the Braves. Could there be two rip cards in this box? In this one box here? That'd be amazing. A Manny Machado mini frame. Oh, that's true. I mean, I didn't feel the top ripper. You usually can feel it right away. It's a really thick top loader or box topper, but could be it too. But like I said, I didn't feel it being really thick, so I don't think so. I mean, hey, that's what they say on average, but. I remember correctly, you're always supposed to get at least two. And look at that, you even get a piece of his shirt or vest. Alright, let's see what this is. I mean, I don't know. I didn't feel one here, but unless they made them super thin. Maybe it was an autographed topper this time. Christian Yelich for the Brewers to start us off. Mike Trout. Angels going to Ryan. Jacob DeGrom. Javier Baez. Another Christian Yelich. Alonzo. Ronald Acuna Jr. Freddie Freeman. Jose Berrios. Aaron Judge. Nolan Arenado. All right, the last one here. And another Mike Trout. Alrighty, guys, and there you go. So, a little quick little recap before I randomize to see who gets some break credit back. But all the rookies here, this is a relic that'll go there. That's a relic that'll go there. Another relic that goes there. So there you go. All the main rookies in here. Relic of Nola, Urshela, Hayward, Teft, Baseball Brit, Schwarber, Chapman, Altuvino, Dune, Benintendi, Autograph Frame Mini, Yastrzemski, Dunst, Almora Jr., Votto, Rivera Mini Frame Jersey, Mini Framed Autograph of Means, Dunst again, Luis Robert Foil, that was a pretty nice one. Osuna Relic, Chavez, Yamamoto Frame Mini, Means Frame Mini Auto, Pepe, Soroka, Lassick, Hader, Rizzo Frame Mini, Cho, Larkin Main Mini Gold. You have a Contreras, Chris Bryant Frame Mini Relic. You got Manny Machado. You got a rip card of Hank Aaron to 25. Teft Frame Mini Auto. Tim Anderson Frame Mini Auto, a Red Silk to 10 of Nolan Arenado, a Luis Robert Frame Mini Auto, a Lou Gehrig 101 Wood Framed Mini, Wood Mini, and Reynolds number to 25. So there you go, guys. It was a pretty nice case. Although we only had one rip card. Still pretty solid, though. Got the Silk in there, got the 101, and a Luis Robert. Pretty strong case. And a couple additional autographs as well. So there you go, guys. Now let's give away some break credit. So if you bought two or more teams, you will have a shot to win. Now we're top five. Win $50. So let's quickly do that randomizer. Sorry, I have to alphabetize it. So Brandon with two. You're in. Brad, Derek, Dylan, Jason with two. You're in. John McCall, you have two. You're in. Kevin, Mark V, you're in. Matt with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have three entries. Matthew with one. Matthew Sofield, you have two. You're in. Gallucci with two. Ferrados with two. Your guys are both in. Ryan with two. You're in. Sean with one. Steve with one. And Vincent with one. All right. So just you guys here. So 1 in 11 chance to win some break credit. Our top five get $50 each. Roll it. And we got ourselves 6 and 3 for 9 times. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Boom. 9 times. Michael Gallucci, Matt Medlin, Mark V, and Richard. Congratulations, top 5. Get $50. And I'll be sending that out to you tonight. Appreciate it.